Hello, this is Hellsen. Welcome back to this Let's Play Ultimate General Civil War as Confederates. Now we're getting really close to the end, ladies and gentlemen. Moving on to Hardin Pike, which is a nightmare, and then into Washington, which is a nightmare. Last two battles tend to be fairly pain in the butts because they're assaults. Let's continue. Hardin Pike, the 15th of December, 1864. The Army of Tennessee has conducted a series of battles in Western Theater in order to eliminate the Union presence in Tennessee, Alabama, and northwestern Georgia. The Federal forces were driven out of most of their positions. However, the Army of Tennessee suffered heavy casualties and operations are almost stalled. Nationalist Union is the Union's last hold in Tennessee. You've been ordered to move your army to the area and finish the job. If Nashville is secured, then we can plan undistracted our major attack against Washington and finish the war. You lead two of your best corps against the federal fortifications. The rest of your army will seize the railroads and cut off Nashville from Murfreesboro, Franklin, and Johnsonville. So, 60,224 guns versus my 64,270 guns. This will hurt. As you can see, they have like the fortifications all the way around here, but the main two things are going to be this redoubt and this redoubt that we have to capture in there. As you can tell, like literally it's nothing but plains around in forest that I have to stand in and shoot them out of. Let us begin. And doesn't look like I get to choose what we have on the field starting off. General. Nashville is surrounded by formidable fortifications second only to Washington. We shall attack the northern part of the federal defensive lines at Hardin Pike. Pike is defended by two strongholds, one to the north and one down here to the south. And the second to the south of the road. They're protected by this redoubt, which don't really do anything other than you can't come in from all sides. And all of them are surrounded by this trench line on the outside. Yeah, it is a nightmare. Nashville was the Confederate state capital captured by the Yankees. Confederate state capital captured by the Yankees. Now it is the last one needed to recapture before our final march to Washington. Godspeed, General. All right. So this is his first corps. All right. First corps, I am going to send you. You all are going up north here. Everybody's going north. So we kick out skirmishers. All the world skirmishers in the world here need to get close enough to find their artillery. Iverson. Laughs in British. Would that it were, sir. Would that it were. Alright. Everybody move north. Do some kung fu fighting. Alright. Garnet. Put you here. Over. Put you here. What I should have done. Need to spend some time. Need to figure out what has what. I think I'm before the Battle of Washington. I am going to go ahead and rename all my artillery to the guns. But I quit like clicking on them to see what's equipped with what. So we're gonna take these three. Guys are going to come down in green here. Here. Kind of green here. Guys there. Baldwin, Klein, Ransom, Guys, here. Pretty good. And Hellsen come. First corps is going to take the north redoubt, the north fort, and then I'll send second corps after the south fort with a little help, hopefully. All right, and how you doing, TARDIS mechanic? Hope you're having a good day. What's up here? Charge, boys. 54,224 guns. Versus my 28,000. 56. All right. Fire. Back here. I don't think they'll, but now they already see, they don't see Klein yet. Fine, I'm gonna put you up here. Handsome. And then we'll blast them out. Kill one dude. Five. Massive. Massive. Right there. Okay, how many of these bastards? 223 more. Basically, everybody just stay back. He'll fly here. All right, Iverson, let's move you over here a little bit. Up. Here, Klein, move. Pick it back. R and Garnet, I want you right there. Pretty good range on that. You and Trimble Ransom Baldwin to here. We'll use all of these guys. Hopefully blast a hole in here. not hurt my feelings, guys would too. Ross, you go like that. Randall, you go like this. Pick it. Come on up. Start exploiting this beautiful hull that they just created for me. Ottawa. Alright. Second core is ready to advance. What do we got up here? Send this way. And then basically, you down here. Finger and you here. Marker at I think that's all a second cool, but like a good chunk of them. Down to here. Graham, I want here. I'll probably like put you maybe in this building, see from that distance about them seeing it. McIntosh and Lee. All right, Huger, need to get in here. All right, boys. Fire. Iverson. Line in here. Here, over here. Gibson. Miller, Bartlett, I think. All the Trimble, I need you up forward, McLean, to here. Ransom, I need you to there, and Baldwin, I need you there. Alright. So let's get this all sorted out here. Cross, I want you there. Some scouts forward. Ross, you're going to line up here. Behar is going to line up here. Yet's going to line here. R is going to line. It's going to shoot here. Well, it's going to come up a little bit. The hexamer is going to come up a little bit. And high percent. Randall here. With Mercy. Eagler. Viper, whatever. Viper is going to come around like this. Q4. Except for get this going. Better. All right, run it. Shoot that, please. Only killed 6 guns so far. Not good. Mercy. Target. Boat. You have a target. R. Yeah. Target. Mercy, you have a target. Paper, you have a target. Move up flying. Up, Rhodes. Iverson. Miller, you should be in range. Start shooting. Bartlett, should be in range. Start shooting. Fine, I need you further up. Mercy. Clear. And yeah, we're good. Actually, Gibson, shoot that. Rover, shoot this. Alright, Rhodes, I need you in. Alright, I receive. Oh, no, you idiot. Shoot that. Oops. Don't turn to face this. Damn, you idiot. Alright. Alright. Rover, you. That guy now. Get that guy. Firing on Zeppelin there, you forward. Claiborne's a pass. Graham. This and. So it looks we're about dead even numbers wise now. Yep. I've lost already. I've lost almost 2,000 soldiers. Whereas they've only. Well, they've lost almost 2,000 as well, but they've lost 14 guns, and I haven't lost a gun yet. Like this, you like this, Cypher like this, I think. Fine. There, it gives him. I need to move up, Grover. Still got fire. All right. Shooting what you need to be shooting. Shooting that what you need to be shooting as well, that's fine. here in the building here. Iverson did that, blasted out. Over, need you forward. Get, need to take the line here. And cut back up here. Pretty good. Fire. Thomas broke. Your secondary line. Nice. Snipe from all there you can, my friends. Three here. This start blasting our way into this one. Casualties are starting to mount. Lost almost 5,000 already. And they've only lost about half my numbers. But we've managed to kill about 1/6 of their guns. Get a shot off that guy. Lost another wounded officer. Falling out of the line here. Thompson, good idea. Please. Pick this. Right, Klein, Ford, Gibson, Ford, Rover, move forward. Puke here. Garnet. Come up here so we can ammo. Pick it and move this. Okay. Thomas. Now you are down to here. Baffert, we need to shoot this. Wheaton, shoot this. Start. We need to go here. Pain. Here. Age. Here. Graham's already up to 134. Hector, you're in range. Parker. Huck. All right. Looks like the push on the northern fort's looking good. Getting into position for the push on the southern fort here. Shoot that. Randall, shoot that. There's. Iverson. Builds. Keep that up, Hexer. Alright. Alright, boys. Might get to earn some of your wonderful pay. Here, Hector. Can't get to him. Enough firepower on this corner here. So, Bidwell, just need you. Eating. Thompson. Sinclair. Hulk, play, Digger, here, Loomis, there, Bryant, here, Common, here, Marston, here, Breckenridge, here, Graham still picking away at him, 225. There. Here. Right there. Here. Sullivan. Here. We've taken, 8,000 casualties already. We destroyed almost 60 guns, so. Yeah. Just get blown completely out of the air by that artillery. So we secured the North Fort, so that means Baldwin and some. Here. And start firing on here. All these guys are just getting blown. Thank you. So Anderson's been wounded.
Jesus.
I'd hate to see how much in the way of casualties I've lost so far. Minutes. 5 minutes. 3 minutes. Jesus. 20,000 casualties. 6 guns, 3 cavalry. So, I'm not going to gain any manpower out of this at all. We barely inflicted more casualties than they did. Gonna lose 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 officers before we go into the Washington. We rescued 4,000, 5,000, 6,000, 7,000, 8,000. We rescued 8,000 rifles. We captured another, 4,000. So all that, so that means we lost about 8,000 rifles, all told. We recovered, man, they had a lot of 24-pounders. God, that had assaulting into 24-pounders. No wonder we lost 20,000. Yeah. Ouch. Painful, very, very painful. Look, we got 64,000 manpower, but it ain't gonna do me jack. All right, 5 into economy.